Sword Art Online Memory Decline. Link start.
Hello guys, welcome back to Yuuki Gaming Channel. So this is my fourth account. First of all, let's see today's news, January 25th. Actually, we got a surprise news today, which is Special Japanese Mythology Series of Battle Extra. Extra ranking is now on. The ranking event just ended like few hours ago and they made another ranking event, but this one is extra. The reward this time are just enhancement items. So no VIP ticket, no gold medal and so on. Okay. The bosses perform the same way but their elemental are different. Be sure to check them and have advantages once in your party. Okay, there is a typo actually here. Non-elemental boss with with water, earth and wind element. So the effective one is fire, wind and earth. Yeah, fire, wind and earth. You can bring those three elements. And on the second battle, you can bring non-element, wind, earth and fire basically. Yeah, basically the other elements other than the one on the previous rank event, which is basically other than water, holy and dark. And okay, actually I just did it using this account and here it is run. Okay, so the plan today is, since I just did the rank event, I got some more diamonds. So I have 252 diamonds at this moment. The plan is, I will do the step 5 here, just like the original plan. Yeah, hoping to get this Yuuki basically. I already got the Suguo and Shinon, and this Shinon is definitely awesome. The Suguo is just okay, honestly, not really that awesome at all, but yeah, quite usable. But this Yuuki is also very good, as good as this Shinon. Okay, so step 5. Yuuki, tapping Yuki's face 99 times. 99, step 5, go. Okay, it is guaranteed to get at least 1 6 stars. But which one is it going to be? There are 3 of them, so the chance to get Yuuki is something like 33% this time. And yeah, once again, this account is F2P, a free-to-play account. I didn't buy any diamonds in this account, okay? Been saving the diamonds for around 3 months, if I'm not wrong. Got the rarity 5 weapons from the scout, and now I'm trying to get the characters. I already got Tsukuha and Shinon from the first 4 steps. And now, the 5th step, and it's going to be the last step because I don't have any more diamond left. And I think I'm not planning to do step 6 and so on. Where is it? Where is my Yuuki? Whoa, is it going to be on the very last one? Seriously, on the very last one? The guaranteed? Alright, I think this is the one. Yep, Yuuki, please. Wow! I got them all! It's like Pokemon! Gonna catch them all! Woo! Alright! My 3 months worth diamond saving didn't get wasted. Awesome! Now I have them all. I'm so hyped about this, especially since this Yuuki is very good. Ooh. Wow! So let's put them all in the same squad. Wow, I got them all! I have the weapon too. This is just too awesome. I got the rarity 5 weapons along with the characters. Okay, I really love this account right now. Really, really love this account. This Yuuki is definitely very good. Yes! Should I call this F2P luck? I mean, with around 3000 diamonds, 3200 or 3300 if I'm not wrong, I got 3 rarity 5 weapons and all 3 new characters. Wow! Yes! Yes! So if you are a free player, well, if you don't have any rarity 5 weapon yet, I would recommend you guys to save your diamonds to probably around 2000, 3000. And then, once there is a banner, a good banner with good weapons, good type of weapons, you can spend your diamonds to get the rarity 5 weapons. Yep. Once you get the rarity 5 weapons, your account will be much stronger than before. It is much better than spending your diamonds on random rarity 4 banner like this. I'm not saying they are bad, but if you are not using the correct elemental weapon, your damage will not be optimal. Meanwhile, with rarity 5 weapons, even if the element is not matched, even if the element doesn't match, the damage is still better than the normal rarity 4 with the correct element. So 5 stars weapon is really recommended, even for free players. All you need to do is just to collect your diamonds for around 2 or 3 months. Do not scout anything, do not use the diamonds for anything. Just keep farming, and then spend it to get the rarity 5 weapons. And you can feel the power of rarity 5 weapons, even a free player. Okay, so I think that's all. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe now if you haven't, and see you again next time. Bye bye. Sword Art Online Memory Direct Global Punch.